Good morning, guys. Welcome to the day in life as an In-N-Out worker and recent college graduate. I like to start off my mornings by hitting the gym. I always like to make sure I put on a sweater before I start my routine just because I do have curly hair and I like to have my hair really wet when I apply product. On days like these, I do like to put on a little bit of makeup when I'm feeling very tired and I look very tired around my eyes. And then once I get to the gym, I do like to do like a 5-minute walk warm up. And then I do like to do some stretches. And then I also did pull-ups today. And then I finished my workout with these back and bicep exercises. I honestly felt so good and energetic for the rest of the day. And then when I got home, I did work on my design internship projects. After working on it for like a couple 2 hours, I did get ready for work right away. It took me like 15 minutes to get ready. Yes, I put on my uniform at home just to make sure I'm all ready and set, put on my jacket, and I'm out the door. Then I get out from work, I am exhausted, such a long day. I smell like delicious burgers. But then I get home, eat this juicy burrito and tacos with my boyfriend. And then I hop in the shower and get ready for bed. That's it. Follow for more.